Assalamu alaikum Muslims. In this video you will see the comparison of Poco X3 Pro with Realme 7 Pro. In the end I will give my opinion. So let's watch the video. Poco X3 Pro has Snapdragon 860 processor. Realme 7 Pro has Snapdragon 720G. X3 Pro has UFS 3.1 storage. Realme 7 Pro has UFS 2.1 storage. X3 Pro display 6.67 inch LCD. Realme 7 Pro has 6.4 inch Super AMOLED display. Main camera is 48 megapixel in Realme X3 Pro, whereas in Realme 7 Pro main camera is 64 megapixel. 5160 mAh battery is present in X3 Pro, whereas 4500 mAh battery is present in Realme 7 Pro. Realme X3 Pro has 33 watt fast charging. Realme 7 Pro has 65 watt super dart charge. X3 Pro has two variants, 6GB plus 128GB variant, price is about 40,000, and 8GB variant with 256GB ROM, price is about 45,000. Realme 7 Pro has 8GB RAM plus 128GB ROM and price is about 45,000 Pakistani rupees. In my opinion, Realme 7 Pro is better than Poco X3 Pro because Realme 7 Pro has Super AMOLED display, 65 watt super dart charge, and in my opinion Realme 7 Pro has better build quality as compared to Poco X3 Pro.